Gary Thorne here to call the balls and strikes alongside my partner Steve Phillips. Glad to have you with us. Well, in this situation with these starters you're talking about, Steve, this is a game that could very easily come down to the pens.
I think that's exactly right. Who gets into the bullpen later in the game and who has the right matchups?
Millwood will be the starting pitcher. Kicks and throws.
The temperature
line shot
time
into center field.
Degrees.
Makes its way through
wind
for a single.
Currently steady at 5 miles per hour from the north.
He's on board. It'll be a base hit there. Still
now
no one out.
Center fielder number 28, Curtis Granderson.
Posada.
Gary, he really doesn't have the speed necessary to steal a base right here. They have to be very careful. Too much of a risk to take right now in a tie ball game.
And he's back easily. Made a dive to get in. Number 32. He wants it down and in. Curveball just misses. Falls behind 2-0. Swings. Hits this one pretty well. Deep right center. That one a one-hopper off the wall. He's going to try for third. Throws to third. And he ends up at second. That's a stand-up double.
Third.
Two men in scoring position. Still no one out. Swing, high fly ball, pretty deep. This should be enough to move him home from third. It's up against the wall on a bounce. And he comes in to score, late throw. And a one-run score as he gets the RBI base hit.
Mark,
third ball just misses, 1-0. Here's a throw to first. Has to dive, but he's back in there in time. At the belt, the 1-0. Slider just misses the black, falls behind 2-0. Now the 2-0 pitch. That's swung on and a liner here. And it's through. That's a base hit. And a run comes home. And he'll hold at second. Pick up an RBI catcher. And a two-bagger. Those things pile up in a ball game. The funny thing is, this one may be an error, no RBI, but they still count.
Oh, they sure do, and I tell you, they hurt too, because you give up a run like that, it hurts, and it makes your pitcher throw extra pitches that could ultimately hurt him later in the game.
No outs, runners at second and third. Here's the pitch. That one sails up and away, 1-0. A 1-0 pitch. 1-0 is a fastball that runs away, 2-0. Number 32, keeping this one upstairs. And it's fouled off. Spins, throws back to second. Number 32, keeping it to the bottom. He's ready now, the 2-1.
Well, that's going to leave a mark right there. A big old welt on him. He's going to need some ice when he gets back to the dugout.
Nick Swisher.
No one out. Sacks full. Here's the first pitch. Fastball is high. 1-0. Pauses, and now the 1-0. And he comes back with one in there, and it's 1-1. Number 32 on the outside bottom corner. Circle change that time. Misses, and it's 2-1. Number 32 close to the batter. Swing and a miss on the breaker. One down.
Now batting.
Now good
second
pitch
base.
Right at the knees there. He swung right over the top of
Robinson.
It. Just couldn't put it in the play.
Three on and one out. Now the first pitch. Off the plate with a fastball, and it's 1-0. The 1-0 now. Low for a ball, and it's 2-0. He's ready. Now the 2-0. High. Ball three. The 3-0 pitch. Big swing, straightaway center. Warning track, wall looking up. Number 10, Ty Boots. Here comes the runner for the plate. A run scores.
It looked like he was going to come up with it, but he just fumbled the catch.
Just could not control it at the very last second. Two men on and two men out. He delivers. That's at the knees for a called strike. Number 32 wants one down in the zone. Slider locked him up. He's behind 0-2. And this one goes to the backstop. Both runners move up. One-two pitch coming. Taps this one foul off to the left.
You're playing with fire right there. Hanging the breaking ball up in the zone. That's the way you can get hurt.
He's ready. 2-2 on the way.
Gotta like the location here. Pound the bottom of the strike zone. Just misses, but he's in the right spot.
Here's the 3-2 pitch. Got him. And they're able to avert any more damage. Side retired. The New York Yankees pick up four hits in the inning and three runs across the plate.
Second base.
We'll go to the bottom of inning number one. 3-0. Sabathia is their starting pitcher. The pitch. Swing and a ball in the air. Foul towards the corner. Swing and a miss. That's a changeup. Down on strikes, one out.
His pitches complement one another. They work off of each other. And he used a tremendous sequence right there. One, two, three, strikeout. See you later.
And here's the first one. Hit in the air to center field. Granderson, as he hauls it in.
Oh, he got a pitch to hit right there, but just a little bit out in front. Sends an easy fly ball to center field for the out.
The pitch.
Pitcher's got him right where he wants him now. Up ahead, 0-2. He could waste a pitch if he wants to.
Slider swung on and missed. Struck him out. That's going to retire the side. No runs, no hits, no one left on.
Top of the second inning.
And that's the end of the first. 3-0.
Milky.
End of the order. Ready to do some work at the plate. 1-0 on the way.
That's a power pitch right there. That four-seam fastball at the knees, just below the zone, though.
Here it comes, 2-0. Cut on and missed as he was up front, and it's 2-1. Here's the 2-1 pitch. Swing and a line to left. Number 14, he can't get it. Pulls into second with that double, so he's in scoring position now with nobody out.
Jeter.
Jeter, he had a single in his last time up. Base runner at second with nobody out. There's a swing and a shot. High, deep, straightaway center field. Number 10, I can't grab it. Oh, they're scrambling. Oh, and he is out. No luck getting out of that one. And he pulls into second base. That will be a stand-up double. Now a spin and a throwback to second. And he dives back safely.
Well, Gary, he can't even worry about the runner at second base right now. He's got to focus on the hitter and make good pitches, and he won't have to worry about that guy scoring. Now, he tried to go backdoor with the curveball right there, but just couldn't catch the outside corner.
Ready with a 1-0. On the ground to third. Atkins. The throw to first.
Well, this ball's not hit particularly well, Gary, but the hustle down the line, you got to credit the speed, and now he's
hit on the ground. Izturis gets one at second. Now over to first and safe at first. Close play, not quite enough time to get it. Number 28, Teixeira. He'll be switch hitting from the left side. Two men on, two men out. And the first pitch. Slider misses badly with it, 1-0. The 1-0 pitch. And he looks at a fastball in there, 1-1. Number 32, close. There's a swing and a drive, deep right field. Say goodbye, a three-run homer. Steve, he knocks in a three-run homer. They lead by six.
We're going to see the movement on the circle change here. Now, the hitter looked like he was just sitting on this pitch, waiting for it, digging in. He got it. He drove it. And now he's circling the bases.
And you are going to see that a number of times because that baby really had distance. Posada is going to have a shot here. Two outs and nobody on. And they've asked for a timeout here, and the pitching coach is on his way out to the mound.
Well, they've got to be considering a change right here. Time for a little heart-to-heart and get a sense of where this pitcher is.
Passes on that low outside pitch, 1-0. Pitch on the way. That's a called strike on the outer half, 1-1. The 1-1 pitch. And he looks at a slider in there, and it's 1-2 now. The 1-2 pitch. Can't fool him with a circle change, and it's even a 2. The 2-2 coming.
That curveball inside right there. Pretty good pitch, but if he leaves it over the plate, he's going to get hurt.
Got him, and they're able to avert any more damage. Side retired. The New York Yankees strike for three more runs here and widen that lead even further.
Number 30.
Then we move on to the bottom, and he squares around, gets down the bunt. Sabathia over to first for out number one.
After the pitch, the pitcher becomes an infielder. Quick reactions allow him to make the play and get the out at first.
Just in time, but that's all that matters.
Now let's get a look at this call at first base and see if the ball just beats him to the bag on a bang-bang play, but he's out.
Swings and misses the slider, 0-1. On the way. Swing and a miss on the ball that was off the plate, 0-2. Mercy. That's an ugly swing right there and strike him out.
Third base.
Well, Gary, the slider is the separator. It separates the men from the boys in the major league. He hasn't seen a pitch like that in the minors for sure.
Atkins, this is his first chance at bat. Swing. He clobbers this one deep into right center field, and it hits off the wall. He's off for third. Throws to second. He throws to third. They got him in a pickle. Oh, they get him. Couldn't get out of that one. So no runs on one hit and nobody left on. We'll go to the top of inning number three. 6-0.
Leading off the top of the third.
We'll have the 6, 7, and 8 hitters coming up next.
Number 33.
That swung on, line towards the gap in left center. Reimold, as he gets to it for the out.
At the plate.
Cano. One out, nobody on. Here's the first pitch.
Cano.
Oh, he comes inside again. Things are getting. Johnson is called up. He'll be pitching.
Johnson.
He swings and nails a liner. Oh, and that one eats him up.
At the plate.
Cabrera, he doubled his last time. Here's the pitch. Swing and a miss for strike one. The pitch. Checks his swing. They're going to call it a strike. We'll appeal this one down to third. He went, the decision from the third base umpire.
At the plate.
It's always nice to have that slider in the arsenal when you need the strikeout. He gets the big K right there. That's huge when there's runners on base.
They throw over to first. Has to dive back. He's in there, though. They throw behind the runner at second. A throw back to second.
Well, you want to throw the change up away because even if the hitter is on it, he usually keeps it in the ballpark.
Ground ball towards the second baseman. That looks like a single.
Pitchers like to keep the ball down in the zone to get the ground ball outs, but this guy is a good low ball hitter. I think you need to climb the ladder on him next time around.
At the belt, the 1-0. He lets the 1-0 pitch go by. 1-1. The 1-1. Ground ball towards second. Roberts, throw in time, forces him at second for the third out. The New York Yankees pick up no runs on a hit, and they leave 2-1.
Catcher,
We're at the top 32. Of the third over. We'll move on to the home half of the inning. 6-0. Bottom three due up next. No ball. 0-1 pitch, a fastball. Swung on and missed. 0-2. Kicks and throws. That swung on and flied to right. Swisher, and he gets to it and puts it away.
Well, this is why you swing the outfielders around to right field. That's where his strength is. That's where he hits it. That's where he did hit it. It's an out. Come on.
The pitch.
Tough spot for the hitter right here. Down 0-2. You got to foul off that tough pitch if you have to.
Fastball. Got him looking. Two down.
At the plate.
Izturis. Take his first shot at the plate. And the first pitch.
Is good.
Swings a little late that time. Strike one. That's it. Pretty well down the line and left. Hits off the wall and left. He's going to try to stretch it. And he's in there at second base.
Tell you, the two-out double is so critical because now only one hit is needed to try to score a run.
Spins, throws back to second. And he's back easily. Made a dive to get in. Two outs and a runner on second. He deals. Swings and misses. The good change right there. 0-1. A line drive towards short. Jeter throws on to first. Side is retired. The Baltimore Orioles get no runs on one hit and leave a man at second. We're through three innings now. 6-0.
Third baseman.
And the three hole will become. Swing sends this one on the line to right center. Off the wall on a hop. He stops at second. That will be a double. He's in scoring position now with nobody out. Change up, misses badly, 1-0. Here's the 1-0. Ooh, no bend on that bender, and it's 2-0. Number 32, down and away. Now a spin and a throwback to second. Gets back in time. The 2-0 pitch. There's a swing, soft liner down the left field line. Number 14, it eats him up.
Now Posada,
no outs and the corners are covered.
Jorge, well, he gets away with one right here. You don't want to throw the slider up in the zone because you can get hurt. This time it didn't hurt him.
The pitch. Oh, he loses control of that one, and that got him.
Right.
Gonzalez coming in to hurl.
Nick Swisher.
Well, he didn't expect to bring him in this situation, but with an ejection, you got to go make a move of some sort, and he's the best option they have. Let's see if he can put him away.
And he delivers. Swung and a fly ball. And it's up against the wall. First look of the game. Runners at second and third, only one away. Runners on second and third, one down. First pitch to him.
Well, he tried to go up the ladder on him right there, but the hitter laid off. Good piece of hitting.
Pauses, and now the 1-0. That's high, 2-0. Comes set, now the 2-0. Misses low, ball three. The 3-0 pitch. Here's a swing, fly ball, medium depth. Let's see if they try to score him. And the runners will have to stay put, second and third. Runners at second and third, and two down. He delivers.
You don't want to throw the breaking ball up in the zone right there. It's a pitch you want to throw down in the zone to get the hitter to chase it in the dirt. You're going to get hurt throwing it up there. But if you're going to miss, this is where you want to miss. Throw that breaking ball at the bottom of the strike zone. If the hitter swings and puts it in play, it's a ground ball out.
Number 32, going to give the batter a close look at this one. On the ground to first, Aubrey. And he'll step on first to retire the side. The New York Yankees scratch across a run, three hits and a couple left on. And we'll move down to the bottom half of the fourth inning. 7-0. It'll be batters 2 through 4 due up next. He delivers. Taps this one foul to the right. Here it comes. It's fouled away.
Out of play.
This bunt will go foul. That's going to be the first out of the inning.
Number 21,
Nick Markakis.
Markakis struck out swinging last time. Swings on that first pitch, misses the fastball, 0-1. He deals. Fastball swung on, can't make contact, and behind on the count 0-2. That one swung on, hit in the air to deep right center field. It's off the wall on a hop. He's going to head for third.
We got a good pitch to hit right there, and he took advantage of it. Not trying to do too much. Now he's in scoring position with one out.
Scott at the plate now. Trying to keep him close. He's back in the bag. One on, one out. Spin and a throw back to second. A dive, and he's back in easily. One out with a runner at second. Spin and a throw behind the runner. Pass to dive, but he's back in there in time. Spins, throws back to second. Trying to keep him close, he's back on the bag. Man on second, one away. A throw back to second. And he dives back safely. One on, one out. Spin and a throw back to second. A dive and he's back in easily. One out, a runner on at second base. They throw behind the runner at second. And he's back easily. Made a dive to get in. Now a spin and a throwback to second. Gets back in time. Man on second, one away. Oh, he's going to try to steal third. Uh-oh, here we go. And he's out. All that confusion and running around and no luck. Here's the pitch.
Just two quick strikes. Now he's ahead 0-2. Let's see if he goes out of the zone and see if he can get the hitter to chase.
The slider swung on and missed. Struck him out. Side gone. No runs, one hit, and no one left on base.
Leading off the top
7-0.
Left fielder, number
bottom
53.
Here's a swing and a fly ball.
Melky Cabrera.
He's going to try to stretch it all the way to the wall. He's thinking three here. The throw and safe at third with plenty of time.
Just continuing to swing the bat well. He's putting a good part of the bat on the ball. Three hits.
This one's pretty well hit to deep left center. And bye-bye. That's a two-run homer.
Outstanding approach to the plate right there. He tried to sneak a fastball by him, but he threw it in his wheelhouse, and he drives it out of the park.
And at this level, Steve, if he can time it, you can hit it. No fastball is going to get by these hitters.
Especially with that swing.
Lined up the middle, makes its way through for a single.
Well, real solid approach, trying to work gap to gap up the middle of the field. It's a fastball on the outer third of the plate, but able to step.
Swing and a bouncer up the middle to Izturis. That's one out, but he'll hang on to that, so they will get one.
Stepping
to Sheriff. Runner at first with one down. Here's the first pitch. Line towards second. And he bobbles this thing. Roberts. And the throw is too late. Everybody's safe. Posada will try it again. Hit by a pitch as last time.
Jorge
Posada. Runners at first and third. One away. Pitch on the way. Swung on. Oh, avoided the path of that ball. That was right up the middle. Was that ever close? And that one falls in there for a single. So that's the RBI single. Put that run up on the board. Swung and a ground ball to third. It's fouled off. Kicks and throws. That's the slurve, but it misses. 1-1. Now the 1-1 pitch. Circle change. Can't find the zone. 2-1. 2-1 pitch. Here's a swing and a miss at the heater. We're even at 2. 2-2 pitch. And that misses the outside corner. It'll run it full. 3-2. The 3-2 pitch. And that misses. Ball four. Now you got the sacks full. Bases are loaded here with only one away.
Robinson.
Whoa, that misses badly. 1-0. 1-0 now. Lined right at the second baseman. And he cannot come up with it. One run is in. And he has single home a run here. Three on and one out.
Number 18, Nick Johnson.
When you can mix speeds and hit your spots, this is what you get. Nice pitch.
Spin and a throw behind the runner. And he's back easily. Made a dive to get in. High for a ball, 1-1. Now the 1-1. Grounded a short. This might be two. That should be a base hit. There's one. So he is on board. That is an RBI single. Bases are loaded here with only one away.
Melky.
He swings, hits a ball to right field. That one falls in there for a base hit. He throws over to third. No play on him. He's in there. Well, he gets it done. Brings that run home. Here's the first pitch.
Derek Jeter.
Ground ball up the middle. Izturis. There's one. And they turn the double play. The New York Yankees have really opened this thing up now. They've opened up a seemingly insurmountable advantage. Fifth inning baseball underway, and we go to the home half. 13-0.
Leading off the bottom of the fifth inning.
Five, six, seven hitters to get things started.
14, Nolan.
Swing and a rocket towards short. Jeter. And his throw gets him one away.
Nice easy ground ball and shortstop, able to get over, make the play. Good strong throw across the infield to get the runner at first.
There's a swing and a drive deep to left field. Cabrera comes up with it in his tracks.
Well, this ball was well struck, but it stays in the ballpark. The left fielder is able to range back and make the catch.
He delivers. There's a swing and a ball hit high and deep to right center, going back off the wall on a hop. He's heading for third.
This shows you how quickly things can turn. You get two quick outs and then a double. You've got a guy in scoring position. Now you have to bear down on the mound.
And he dives back safely. Runner on second and two outs. A throw back to second. Trying to keep him close. He's back on the bag. Two outs and a runner on second. Spin and a throw back to second. Has to dive, but he's back in there in time. They throw behind the runner at second. A dive, and he's back in easily. Runner in scoring position at second with two down. First, hey, he's trying to steal third. He is safe at third. He throws to the plate, and they've got him in the pickle now. And he's safe. I can't believe it. They never should have let that happen. That should have been an out. Number 20. Man, that is an exciting play. It always is. And what a struggle trying to hang on to that ball.
Wow, Garrett, that's big league hard ball right there. The punishment in this case. Overpowered by a good play going for the run.
The pitch. Called strike on a fastball, and it's 0-2. Here's the pitch. Fastball swung on and missed. Side retired. The Baltimore Orioles pick up a run on one hit, nobody left. Five innings down as we go to the sixth. 13-1. And if you're just coming on board, this is Gary Thorne along with Steve Phillips. We've got Major League Baseball on 2K Sports.
Curtis Granderson.
Two hole to get things started next. Albers coming in now, and he'll be the new pitcher. He swings, sends it high in the air. This one way, way back. One bounce onto the wall. He'll hold there at second base, crediting him with a double. Rodriguez. And the first pitch. Just missed with the fastball, 1-0. Ready with a 1-0. Called strike on the outside corner to 21. Spins, throws back to second. Gets back in time. Number 32, his glove ready down and on the outside corner. And he's back easily, made a dive to get in. Here's the 1-1 pitch. The 1-2 on its way. Hit on the ground, up the middle. Izturis, throw one to first in time, one away.
Now batting.
The Sheriff, switch hitter batting left.
25.
First pitch, way out of the zone, ball one. The 1-0 pitch. Oh, he's behind that time. Can't catch up with it. 1-1. The 1-1. Allie checked the swing. Yep. They said he went around, and the appeal will be to the third base umpire. Yes, he did. No hesitation on that call either. He deals. Fastball, that's well off the plate. 2-2. Now the 2-2 pitch. Changeup swung on and missed. That's the out. Number two. Posada, he singled in his last at bat. First pitch on the way. Swinging and a miss, and he falls behind on the count 0-1. Oh, and that one runs in and hit him. Meredith is going to be our new pitcher here.
Nick Swisher.
Now here's a grounder towards the hole. And that's through, a base hit.
Put a nice swing on that one. He's sitting on fastball, got fastball, rips it to right field. Nice job.
Robinson.
Fastball taken high, 1-0. Number 32, low and in on the batter. Inside on the slider, 2-0. Here's the 2-0. Slider misses away, and he's behind 3-0. Here it comes, 3-0. Pretty well hit. Left field line heading into foul territory. Now the 3-1. And the fastball is over, 3-2 now. Runners go, 3-2 on the way. Tell you, I haven't seen a swing like that in a while. He doesn't want to see it again. Strike him out. The New York Yankees pick up two hits in the inning, but leave the bases loaded. Top half of the sixth inning now in the books. We move to the home half. 13-1.
The bottom of the sixth inning.
End of the order is going to try and kick it off offensively. Nice, shatters his bat. A line drive.
Well, he might have had himself a hit if he could just have gotten it up over the second baseman. Unfortunately, not high enough, he was able to make the play.
This is swung on, lifted to deep right field. Swisher, and you just saw it, folks. That's going to be the last play of this game.
Center fielder,
we've got a moment here for 2K Sports Top Play.
Jones.
Jones caught looking last time. On the way. Pretty well hit down the line in right. Foul territory.
Oh.
He deals. Couldn't pull the trigger in time. He's behind 0-2. He got him. So far, 8 strikeouts today. Nothing doing here in this half inning. Seventh inning of baseball coming up. 13-1. We'll get a look at that leadoff hitter due up here in the inning.
Designated hitter.
Well, he gets away with one right here. You don't want to throw the slider up in the zone because you can get hurt. This time it didn't hurt him. The hitter's got to be in defense mode right here, just looking to make contact. Got to shorten up the swing. Now, if you're going to miss, you don't want to do it up there.
1-2 pitch coming. Slider tough to lay off, and it's 2-2. 2-2 on the way. This thing is crushed to the left side, but it's foul.
Come on.
Now the 2-2.
He tried to backdoor that pitch, but left it out and away.
Full count pitch. That swung on, hit well, deep center. Number 10, he blows that one. Jones, and he makes the catch, one down. Cabrera had an RBI single his last time to the plate. One out, bases it. Now the first pitch. A swing and a drive, deep into left field. Back to the wall. Gone, a solo shot. They add to the lead. Man, what a big day these guys are having. Now one out, nobody on.
Shortstop.
Here's the pitch.
Two.
Swung on, liner
Garrett
to right.
Jeter.
Number 21. Oh, he boots it. And he pulls into first
now
base with that base hit. There's one down
number
here.
28.
Circle change, cut on and missed. Granderson. 0-1. Here it comes. That misses downstairs for a ball. 1-1. Number 32. He's got his glove down low. Sharp bike to that slider. 1-2. The 1-2 pitch. Fastball low for a ball. 2-2. He's ready. 2-2 on the way. Swing and a drive. Deep left center. Over the wall. A 2-run home run.
Well, he just crushed that pitch, and it looks like they got a chance to run away with this one.
And Steve, looks like this is right where you want to do it, towards the end of the ball game. That's a very big hit.
Well, this is the point where the pitcher needs to bowl his neck and make a statement by.
This is a swing hit in the air. That's going to one hop off the wall. And he's in at second with a double. One out. One on, one out.
Number 25.
First pitch. Lays off that one outside, 1-0. At the belt, the 1-0. Swung on, grounded towards the hole. Makes its way through for a single.
Well, we might see a visit to the mound right
now,
here. Three straight hits
pitcher
in this inning. They may
20.
Need to go out and at least let him catch his breath if they're going to leave him in this game. When in doubt, go down and away. He throws the slider exactly where he...
Grounded to second, could be two. Roberts, out to second, there's one. And the double play, they got a ball. But they strike for three runs here thanks to two home runs in the inning. 16-1. Things will start getting a little more difficult. Third man in the lineup coming up.
The bottom of the seventh inning, right fielder,
the pitch,
number 21, oh, Nick Markakis.
The pitch, and he lays one down here. Sabathia.
Wow, great reactions right there. Doesn't waste
now,
any time
plate
at all getting his glove
hitter
on the ball.
Number 30.
Then easily throws it to first and retires the run.
Scott. There's a swing and a ball hit well. Deep, straightaway center field. Back. Granderson. And he drops back to the warning track to pull
now
it in.
Up to the place.
Reimold. Ground out victim last time through. And here's the first one. Swung, ground ball to short. Jeter. Throws to first in time. That's three down. And a good half inning there. Gone in short order. There's a swing and a liner. And it's through. That's a base hit. Number 10. Oh, it's bobbled. The throw to second. He's in there at second base. Still no one away. Second base occupied. Nobody out yet. First pitch, a slider outside. 1-0. The 1-0 now. Ooh, no bend on that bender, and it's 2-0. Here's the 2-0 pitch. That is fast. Birkin will be their new pitcher.
Well, the manager going out to make a change right here. Maybe trying to avert a potential problem with the other team, making it clear that this is not what we wanted to do. We don't want any problems.
Here's a curveball swung on and missed. 0-1. Now a spin and a throwback to second. Trying to keep him close. He's back on the bag. And a throw over to first. And he delivers. Check swing there. They say he went around. They're going to appeal at third. He went, the decision from the third base umpire. Curveball, that's in the dirt for a ball. 1-2 pitch coming. Swung on, line to right center field. Can't cut it off. It's going to roll to the wall.
He's swinging a hot stick, no question about it. Look at the scorecard. That's four hits for him now. On fire.
First pitch, a changeup high, 1-0. Ready with a 1-0. A fly ball. Goodbye, a three-run homer. Base is empty and no out.
Shortstop.
And here's the first one.
Derek Jeter.
There's a ground ball. Izturis. Throw is not in time, and that will be an infield single. Runner on first base, nobody out.
Number 28, Curtis Granderson.
Number 28, the Baltimore Orioles. Manager's decision here as we check the bullpen. He's got two up and throwing, Steve.
Well, fans sometimes wonder why a manager has two pitchers warming up at the same time. The reason the manager does that is he's looking ahead in the lineup. He's looking for the left-handed hitters, the right-handed hitters, and trying to get his relievers ready for the potential matchup.
Number 28. Now he lost control. Uahara called on to do the hurling now. Swinging and a high drive. That's to deep right center field. Gone. That's good for three. With that three-run homer, they just extended their lead. Now no outs and nobody on base.
Number 25, Mark.
Hit in the air.
Hit it.
This is a one-hopper off the wall. He throws. Not in time. He's on at second.
Now batting.
Posada will get another shot after hitting into that double play last time up. Swing and a miss at the fork ball, 0-1. He delivers. Fork ball misses there, 1-1. The 1-1. Swung on, line to right field. Number 21. Oh, bad grab. And he'll stop at second base, and it will be a double. Two men in scoring position, still no one out. Here's the pitch. That's high and away for ball one. Here's the 1-0. And that's in the dirt for a ball. The 2-0 pitch. Swing and a fly ball. That's a medium depth fly ball. See if he tries to run. And this rolls all the way to the wall. RBI scores as he comes in. And he'll hold at second. Pick now up batting. An RBI second and a two-bagger. No outs. Runners at second and third.
Robinson, Cano.
A swing and a ball crunched into right field. This one is clobbered. Number 21. He blows that one. There's the throw. And that first run scores.
Now batting.
Johnson. He doubled
hitter,
in his last appearance.
Number 18. Nick.
Now here's
Johnson.
A grounder towards the hole. And he boots it. They score the run. And a one-run scores. He gets the RBI base hit. No one out yet. Runners at first and second. And the first pitch. Oh, that runs inside and gets it. Mattis will be their new pitcher.
Derek Jeter.
Well, with this sort of ejection, this isn't something you expect if you're the manager. He's got to go to the bullpen and hope he brings somebody in that can shut the door.
Has to dive, but he's back in there in time. Pauses, and now the 1-0. Fastball just misses, and he falls behind 2-0. He's ready. Now the 2-0. And this gets away. It could bring a run home.
Here we go, Orioles.
3-0 on the way. That swung on, hit in the air. Not very deep, though. Probably won't get the job done. The throw down to home. Not good enough that time. He scores.
Well, that hit, Gary, that means he only needs a triple now to complete the cycle. But that's the toughest one to get. Let's see if he can do it next time around.
Here's the pitch. Good hard slider. Swung on and missed. 0-2. He deals. Oh, boy, that one went all the way back. That'll easily move the runner up. And he is safe, scoring that run. The 1-2 on its way. This one's grounded to second. That looks like a single. And there's an RBI crossing. He throws to second. He's heading for third. That tag, and he is out at third. Here's the first pitch. Swing, liner, back up the middle. That should be a base hit. This one rolls through to the wall. He's heading for third. Number 14. Oh, bad grab.
Now batting, first base. Number 25, Mark Teixeira.
The sheriff is a switch hitter batting right. Nobody on base, one away. Hit in the air to left center. And it's through into the gap. Should be extra bases. Jones. And he's in at second with a double. 1-0. One out with a runner at second. First pitch, here it comes. Took something off, and it swung on and missed. 0-1. He deals. Oh, that runs inside. That got him.
Right.
Bergeson coming in to hurl.
Nick.
Well, managers don't like this, and he's going to get a talking to after the game today. You don't want to have to make a pitching change unless you really need to.
And he delivers.
Now the pitcher's way ahead. He's got some room here now to play with some pitches. Don't be too fine giving him something good to hit.
Two down. Runners at first and second.
Robinson Cano.
First pitch inside with a fastball. Ball one. The 1-0 now. He watches that fastball. It'll even up the count at 1-1. Now the 1-1. Well, he checked the swing. Yes, they said he went around, and the appeal will be to the third base umpire. He went, the decision from the third base umpire. 1-2 pitch coming. Oh, and that one runs in and hit him. Sarfati is going to come on and pitch now.
Johnson.
Well, with this sort of ejection, this isn't something you expect if you're the manager. He's got to go to the bullpen and hope he brings somebody in that can shut the door. Well, the pitcher gets away with one right here. Fastball right down the heart of the plate. Batter just let it go by.
Now the 1-1 pitch. Oh, boy, and now they can run. And the throw. not in time with that throw. He's on at second. Now a throw over to third. Spin and a throw behind the runner. And he's easily back to the bag.
Punch it out of here.
Come set. 2-1 pitch, a fastball. Swung on and missed. 2-2. Number 32, heaving this one downstairs. The 2-2 pitch. And a check by the catcher into the dugout. He's got the sign. They're going to issue the free pass here.
And I can see they're thinking on this situation, this may be, in fact, the less risky proposition.
Swung on and a grounder to first. That one gets through for a base hit. And he has driven home the run on that base hit.
Shortstop.
Two outs. Base is loaded.
Well, that's where you want to throw a changeup away from the hitter. The hitter opens up early and has to reach for that pitch. Tough to do a lot of damage with a changeup away.
The 1-1. Swing and a liner to right center. And that gets through for a base hit. It rolls all the way to the wall. Johnson. And that's two runs. And he's in there. That makes three. He will clear the bases. What a shot. Three RBI
triple. Number 28, Curtis Granderson.
Granderson, last time he got greedy, he was thrown out trying to leg out a triple. Here's the first pitch. Sliders in there, no balls and a strike. The pitch, got him swinging with that curve, one ball, two strikes. Can't get him to chase the fastball, low, 1-2. The 1-2 pitch. He watches that one travel down. 2-2. Now the 2-2 pitch. 2-2 is a changeup that misses. 3-2. 3-2 on the way. And he cannot put him away. He misses ball four.
Now batting.
Rodriguez. Last time up, he tripled and scored.
Alex.
On the ground to third. Oh, and he bobbles this thing. Sarfati. And they can't get him. The run scores on the error. Two men on and two men out. Here it comes. That's off the plate away, 1-0. Number 32, he wants it away from the batter. A throw back to second. Oh, they picked him off. That was a dive. It was too little too late. Here's the first pitch. Slider swung on and missed. 0-1. Hit sharply down the line and right. Rodriguez. And his throw is in time. First out of the inning.
That's a nice throw by the third baseman to be able to nip the runner at first base. Good solid footwork as he transferred the ball from his glove to his throwing hand.
That second pitch cuts on a fastball, misses, and it's 0-2. He got him. That's 9 Ks now.
Well, with two strikes on the hitter, he went with the heat. I tell you what, a fastball in the low 90s is still very, very effective.
The pitch. Good hard slider that time. He's in control in the count now, 0-2. Got him. Strikeout number 10 today. It's the kind of inning the defense likes. Three up, three down. We're through eight. The ninth is coming up.
Mark.
A high pop-up. Number one. Oh, it's bobbled. And so there he is at first base. And there's still nobody out.
Jorge Posada.
Posada. A runner on first. No outs. Hicks and throws. This is a low and away pitch for ball one. The 1-0 pitch. 1-0 pitch, change up in there. 1-1. The 1-1. Breaking ball, can't find the zone. 2-1. Here's the 2-1. 2-1 delivery of fastball, swung on, strike two. 2-2 pitch. Slider misses, takes the count full. The 3-2 pitch. Fastball swung out and missed, struck him out, one away. One out, man on first. First pitch, now a swing. That one is driven deep, right center field. There's a chance. Number 10. He boots it. That one, a one hopper off the wall. Oh, and a wild throw.
Coming to bat.
Cano. One out with runners at first and second.
Robinson, Cano.
Well, it looked like he overthrew that one a little bit. Just got away from him up the zone. With a changeup up and away, he's trying to change speeds to get the hitter off balance and kind of lunge for the ball, but it can be dangerous leaving those pitches up sooner or later.
On the ground to second, this could be two. That one gets through for a base hit. And he's in there.
So they just keep adding to the lead right now. That ought to be enough to carry him through the bottom half of the inning.
Swing and a high fly ball. Hit pretty well. This ought to get the run in. Number 10. I can't grab it. And he's still going on his way to third. And he has driven home the run with a base hit. Cabrera, he singled his last trip. Fastball is downstairs. One ball, no strikes. At the belt, the 1-0. Misses outside for ball two. Now the 2-0 pitch. A little late on that cut, and it's 2-1. Comes, there's a swing, line drive, center field. That looks like a single. There's that first run. This one finds its way around, rolling all the way to the wall. And run number two scores. And that three run inside the... home run. Never looked like it was going to be that. Good hit, better hustle.
Jeter.
Pitch on the way. Lined foul towards left.
Thank you.
He delivers. That swung on and grounded up the middle. Izturis. And he throws to first in time, out number two.
Coming to bat.
It's a nice throw by the shortstop. And the key to that is having good feet. When an infielder makes bad throws, it's not because of his arm, it's because of his feet. This guy has good feet. Just couldn't get the hitter to chase that fastball down and away.
This one's pretty well hit to deep left center. It's up against the wall on a bounce. Number 46, he can't get it. So there are two men down here, but they do get a man in scoring position. Plays off that one inside, ball one. Here's the 1-0. Swing and a bouncing ball up the middle. Oh, and that one eats him up. So they can't make the play.
Coming to bat.
To Sheriff.
First base.
Runners at first 25. And third with two away. Lays off that one at the letters, 0-1. The pitch. Oh, he lost control of that one, and that gets him. Bases are loaded 20. With two down.
Jorge Posada.
He's in danger of starting something here now. Swisher.
Number 33.
Two outs. Bases loaded.
Nick Swisher.
On, he runs this one in. Drills yet another batter. And a pretty stern warning being issued by the home plate umpire here, Steve. I think he's had enough of this.
Well, you certainly hope that wasn't intentional, but obviously the umpire thought it may have been.
Bases are loaded with two down. Oh, and I'll tell you, this is a very poor display going on right now with these hit batters.
Melky.
Now we're going to get a warning from the home plate umpire, and you just could feel this coming, Steve. It's getting very chippy out there.
Well, you can feel the tension starting to mount. Both sides getting a little bit angry, and I suspect the next guy that gets hit, we're going to see an ejection too.
First pitch on the way.
Jeter.
Well, you've heard of a message in a bottle? Well, that's a message with a pitch. Don't crowd my plate.
That misses up and away. Ball two. Swings, and there's a drive. Very deep, high, right center field. Number 23, it eats him up. And the throw to home. And he scores, run number three. He will clear the bases. What a shot, a three RBI triple. First pitch, a slider for a called strike. He delivers, missed badly with that curve there, 1-1. Now the 1-1, ball lifted high in the air, deep down the right field line. Gone, a two-run homer.
Got to know your scouting reports, Gary. This guy likes that pitch down and in. It's effective with other hitters, but not for this guy.
Base is empty with two outs.
Third baseman.
Here's the pitch.
Number 13, Alex.
There's a high drive. Hit deep into left field. This one way back. Gone. Goodbye home run.
Well, the pitcher is working the corners, doing what he needs to do, but a good piece of hitting right there. The hitter dropped the head and got that pitch down and in. You got a feel for this pitcher now. He's just getting pounded out there.
After you give up that first one, Steve, sometimes you lose. Swung on. He caught it. Oh, that was headed right for the pitcher. Good, quick reaction. He got it.
Leading off the bottom of the ninth inning, shortstop, number three,
César.
It's 0-1 as he swings and misses at that fastball. Swings and grounds this one foul, wide to third. Struck him out. That's going to be 11 in the game.
Coming to bat.
Good confidence there, Gary. He could have thrown one or two out of the zone and wasted a pitch. He went right at it.
You may want that arm stronger later on in the ballgame.
Back one.
Ground ball towards the second baseman. Cano. Not in time. He's aboard. Infield single.
Having the bat.
A good pitch right there. And he didn't make great contact with it, but hustling down the line, he can motor.
Steve, he barely made it that time. Second baseman had a chance. Didn't get him.
I thought he'd get him too, Gary, but it just took a little too long to get out of the glove and make the...
He's running towards second. And he's in there at second base. Spin and a throw back to second. And he dives back safely. They throw behind the runner at second. Trying to keep him close. He's back on the bag. Oh, there he goes.
Thank you.
Out. Trying to steal third. And he delivers. Swung on and missed. And this game's history. The New York Yankees. When you take to the road, Steve, any win will do. But when you get this kind of offense, it's very satisfying.
Well, it also sends a message to your club and to that club that you showed up to play.
Now it's time for Hardball Central. Here's Jeannie Zalasco and Steve Fizio.
Thanks, fellas. A lot of offensive production in this one. Steve, that makes it that much easier for us to give the deserving recognition to our Pepsi Clutch performer. Steve, you can kind of see the way he led the offensive production for his club from his first hit of the game.
Well, people may not realize this, but hitting for the cycle is one of the rarest feats in baseball. So this guy's performance here today is reason to celebrate, and more than enough of a reason for him to get the nod as the Pepsi Clutch Performer of the Game.
And Steve, that'll just about wrap things up here tonight. This edition of Hardball Central is officially coming to a close until our next 2K Sports broadcast of Major League Baseball. So until next time, I'm Jeannie Zalasco for Steve Fizioc and our entire 2K Sports crew. Saying so long, and thanks for being with us this evening.
Yeah.